Here we go. Now, I'm a talented chef. You've seen me with, watch this. It's my kniff. Crazy, right? I'm pretty talented. Recipe manager. Uh-huh.
Real local radio.
Coastal taxes.
Is everything clean?
Far too far coastal taxes.
Dude, this is, I like this. This is, I'm jamming.
Yes, last
where are the darts?
He's in to come and see me tonight and have a look what goes on here behind the scenes and in front of the desk. I think he's learned quite a bit, plus he's got... So, have you enjoyed your evening, Mr. Gibby?
I've enjoyed it.
What?
Thanks very much for having me tonight. It's nice to see you.
Our dish of the day is salmon steak and boiled potatoes. Ha! Hope everyone's having a great day at work, because... I sure am. Role-playing a real job. Indeed. Okay, clarified butter. What is a pan? Is this a pan? Pan. Okay, it labels it. Good. Okay, how much butter? 30 milliliters. I got this.
We've had a couple of messages in.
What?
Chance Morris. Thank you for sending in. We have another one who's thanking me for the music. I've been very grateful for that. But it's time to go. I'll be back next week. Thanks to me, Stuart. See you next
I heard
week.
My name.
I'll be back next week.
We've got another message in saying screw my friend Shanice, sorry, Jumps.
Okay, what was I doing now? Hold on, there's something, okay. Pot. Okay, water, 1,000 milliliters.
Let us know what you're cooking. And do you do takeout? I've not had any tea.
No, it says chums, but I think it's chance.
Well, by chance it could be chums.
Who knows? Anyway.
What?
Let's do that request for Luke, because if we don't do it now, he'll never get it, will he?
No, he won't.
Should I? I don't know if I should listen to public radio.
Is that how it works?
Yes.
All right. Well, you call somebody who...
Because I don't know if they're, like, okay with me listening to the radio and everything. Like, I don't know these people. I didn't know this was live until, like, not too long ago.
I'll tell you what. We've had a lot of messages in.
Well, that's great.
Oh, no.
So there's a guy that started his job in a restaurant, as we outlined earlier.
Yes.
And basically, there's lots of people telling him to hurry up.
Oh, because too busy listening.
Because the customers are waiting. Another interesting one. Good evening, lads. Just want to give a shout-out to my friend, whose cat Milo's just recovered from a bad...
Shut up, dude.
Poor Milo.
Yeah. Luke's also been in touch,
yeah,
saying thank you so much. And yet another one just coming in. Hey, guys, enjoying the music today. Wanted to ask if you could shout out my dad, Thomas Morris. He's always there for me. He's having a hard day at work.
Oh, Thomas, we don't want anybody to have a hard day at work, especially on Friday night.
I'm wondering if it's the same guy that's just started in the kitchen.
Oh, it could be. This could be
a running thing for this evening.
It could be. Let's
see how it goes. Eh?
Yeah, okay. Well, thank you to everybody who's got in touch already this evening. Keep them coming. We like to hear from you.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
If you want to ring in the thing,
oh, why?
Oh, my God. These guys are awesome.
So we've had quite a few messages. I think someone might be having us on a bit.
Oh, really?
I think someone's been making random emails.
Oh, really?
And talking about...
They're not, Chris. Bloke is insulting everybody.
This bloke at work. He apparently lives at the station.
Oh, yeah.
But
we need to know where he works. So we can pop in.
No.
Oh, no.
All right.
Yeah, well, if you're genuine, let us know where this place is.
Yeah, let us know where you work and we'll slip in.
And there's another person talking about, something interesting. I don't know.
Something interesting.
Anyway, let's move on. Let's play something by Becky Hill. This is a great tune. It's...
Oh, jeez. Please don't be rude to people. Please. I don't like it. As long as everyone's being nice and, you know, they're having a good time. I'm happy. Oh, fuck.
This is hilarious. Hello to everyone who's listening to us on Twitch this evening. Enjoying Summer of 69 by Brian Adams.
Thank you. Aw.
I'm currently watching a guy cook some potatoes. Or trying to cook some potatoes. This is hilarious. I have no idea what's going on. There's a guy called Sodapoppin. have no idea what's going on.
Oh, but, shit.
We'll play a little bit more music. If you're new to us this evening, which I'm sure you are, hello.
Hi. They're awesome. That's really, that's funny as fuck. I mean, I'm just going to go into the assumption that I don't think they mind I'm listening and all that. I'm enjoying listening to them. And if you're going to go do, you know, things with their show and talk to them, just be really respectful of the fact that they've got their own thing going on. But it seems like they're having a good time with it, so that's my only, that's all I asked.
There's a lot of people listening to us this evening. It's highly unusual.
Very unusual.
So, of the whole radio thing.
There's a guy called Sodapoppin who's currently making an absolute mess. Some sort of kitchen.
I'm cleaning!
Going on. Basically, Twitch is a platform where people can play games to a live audience, essentially. So like what we're doing on the radio, but actually like with computer games and stuff. So that was Madonna. And there's loads of people listening. And a few people didn't like that Madonna track. But someone has actually messaged us and said, can you play Chandelier by Sia?
Yes.
So yeah, we'll do that.
Come on!
The news coming up at 9 o'clock. But welcome if you're new this evening. if you're local.
God damn. They're going to play the wrong version, but that's okay. Dude, these guys have the best music taste. 12.
Aretha Franklin with respect on Beyond Radio. We're getting inundated with messages.
We are.
It's quite surreal, if I'm honest. Let's get some let's get some sort of bed music on so we can chat, eh?
Yes, yes.
And so if you're new to us, this is Beyond Radio, live across the Lancaster and Morecambe area.
Yep, yep, yep.
In the UK.
Yes. In the UK. Northwest of England.
Yep. And we're just enjoying watching this guy Sodapoppin trying to cook in a kitchen on Twitch.
Yeah, he's doing a good job, actually. What's he actually cooking at the moment?
So at the moment, he's cooking tomato soup.
Oh, so
he's got to have some chicken broth in there, all sorts of stuff, but he keeps walking away from the ingredients menu, so I can't actually read what he's supposed to be putting in there.
He's kind of wondering a bit. He's wondering
Wait,
a bit, but
blend.
There'll be reason for that.
It says, I'm a Lancaster local who's also happening to be watching Sodapoppin stream. Would be awesome if you could play Shout by Billy Harrington on air. Don't. Do a shout out to Billy Harrington. Hi, Billy.
Hey, hi, Billy Harrington. All right.
We'll read some of these messages out as they come in, I think.
Yes.
But we've got the perfect track just to round off this hour.
God,
before we head to the news.
Okay, 300 milliliters into a deep plate. Here we go. Here we go. Pouring.
It's a bit like this. Yeah. Name of the track. Rat in me kitchen.
What am I going to do?
I don't know.
Cook
some stuff.
Cook it.
Cook some stuff. We'll be back after the news at 9 o'clock from Sky News, and we'll be back with some more music and stuff. In the meantime, what we're going to do?
Pretty good.
Cook it.
Okay, here we go. Boom. 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 Ah! Check it out. Fives. Print screen. Look! Fuck yes! Guest is pleased!
Now, Chris Brookbanks and Duncan Moore.
The boys in the bowling club.
This is Beyond Radio.
Hi, here we are, the lads in the shack.
Oh,
with
yes.
you till 10 o'clock tonight, broadcasting to the world.
Okay, deep plate.
Via the web. For some reason, on twitch.tv/sodapoppin tonight.
That's me.
Yeah,
no idea why.
Happy to be there.
And also on our website, beyondradio.co.uk. Mm. We've got a few requests to play coming up as well.
Excellent. That's what we like.
We've had an email in. So apparently this evening we are on Twitch.
Yes, yes.
Being listened to by a few people,
yes.
I think.
You're on
someone's
Twitch.
Just branded us the best radio station in the UK. So
wow, well, that's very kind of you.
That's pretty good.
Nice.
Yes.
And,
six. We need 6 grams
of
salt.
Sodapoppin's dad saying, can you tell him to get off that stupid game and come down for dinner? What Sodapoppin's dad doesn't know is that Sodapoppin is actually preparing him some wonderful, terrible tomato soup.
Terrible soup, yeah.
Oh, my
Sodapoppin's
God.
Dad. Yeah, he's sorting himself out tonight. It's going to taste a bit like circuit board. So, Liam Gallagher there, Shockwave. Interestingly, this evening, messaging from Cake Man. Saying, hi lads, I'm local and I'm finding this soda popping stuff all quite confusing. Let us explain what's going on. Yeah, that was Foster the People, call it what you want on Beyond Radio. Before that, Churches, Bury It, featuring Hayley Williams from Paramore.
God.
So basically what's happening
Baking
is
train.
We started getting rather a lot of messages and we couldn't quite work out why.
No.
But it turns out we're providing the soundtrack So we're a guy on a platform called Twitch. So Twitch, if you haven't heard of it, is like a place where you can live stream stuff.
Jesus.
So this guy.
These guys are great.
A kitchen simulator.
So do I bake it?
You can imagine like a virtual kitchen, 80 seconds. Almost like VR, if you will. Now, this guy's basically going around throwing food all over the floor. He was actually trying to cook Ukrainian borscht.
Yeah, it was good, actually. I was watching it. It looked good.
Oh,
he's doing roast potatoes.
He's doing pork chops at the moment. So.
Oh my God!
Going on. Yeah. It's because there's a few people listening to us online at the moment.
Yes, quite a few people.
Yeah. So,
fuck, that's not correct. Oh shit! Shut up, bitch!
The virtual cooking at the moment. It says that this is quite a jump for this guy, to be honest. Cooking all this stuff like the Ukrainian borscht and stuff and the pork chops, because only a month ago he was still microwaving water in a glass to boil it.
Well, he's done very well, hasn't he? I mean, he's upped his game and he's doing great.
Yeah, I'd like to see Gordon Ramsay give a bit of a critique on this, actually.
Yeah, it would be interesting.
How long do I do?
It's one of those things, though, unfortunately, you can't taste the food after, can you? You can cook it, you can go through the process.
Yeah, well, it gives him kind of like a rating at the end once he's,
yeah,
like,
once he's cooked it.
Oh, my anyway. God!
Twitch.tv/Sodapoppin.
Oh, my God. Okay.
About this evening, if you're getting slightly confused.
Yes. I'm confused.
Well, you're always confused. Should we do some birthdays and stuff?
I think we better than do, yeah.
Because I've done all this prep, it'd be a shame to waste it, wouldn't it?
Shame.
I mean, all the winter has gone in this.
Oh,
it's Mick Jagger's birthday today.
No, it's not.
Jesus.
Who? In the
I'd probably say less hammer to fall, more food to fall. Food to fall. On the floor!
Beyond radio.
What?
Proud to be local.
Yeah, I don't know if the guys at the radio are listening, but... I'm just playing a cooking game, and your radio just, I don't know. The game has your radio put in the game. We just tuned in. Didn't even know it was live. Y'all have been awesome, though. I hope y'all don't mind. Hopefully my viewers aren't being too annoying. I might be playing for an hour or so longer. So, y'all have been awesome. Been having a blast listening. So, while I'm just kind of butchering every single meal.
Floor trying to clear up and
doing
making
well.
An absolute mess.
Yeah.
Twitch.tv/Sodapoppin if you're interested.
Yes.
If you want to listen to that, you can listen to us at the same time.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Unbelievable.
The world's a strange place, Chris.
Speaking of virtual games and things, so this guy's like in a virtual kitchen cooking virtual food.
Mm.
Have you ever played Surgery Simulator?
I have.
No, I have never played Surgery Simulator.
So it's this brilliant thing where you can. Me and my mates have got together. We've played Surgery Simulator, and you can have one person doing one hand and one person doing another hand.
Yeah.
And basically, you just—it's really difficult to control the hands, but you get given operations that you need to perform
patients,
on a patient,
right.
A virtual patient, and it all goes interesting.
Horribly wrong.
Yeah, basically, because
really
your scalpel. Well, you're trying to like cut a nice, neat incision, but actually, your scalpel flies across the room. It's not great.
No,
another one I played. You ever played Goat Simulator?
No.
Goat Simulator.
I played that one too.
You're a goat.
I had to grab water.
Right, okay, and what do you do as a goat?
You just cause chaos, essentially.
Just
absolute
cause chaos.
Havoc.
Go around butting people.
Yeah.
And
knocking stuff over, eating things.
But that's your normal life.
Dude, this guy fucks.
That's right, when I used to work in IT at a desk job, during my lunch break, I would play Goat Simulator.
Oh, great. Fantastic.
Yes.
Well, that is. I'm stunned that such things are available to stimulate the mind.
The radio station is proud to be local.
Lancaster and Morecambe's Beyond Radio.
Chicken broth, 500 milliliters. Do I have any chicken broth?
Jonas saying, can you play Ween, Ocean Man?
Oh, my God.
There's loads of songs that are coming into us that we haven't actually got on our system.
Oh, sadly, sadly.
Which is crazy. Our web streams are currently maxed out. So if you're listening on FM in Lancaster and Morecambe because you can't tune in online, it's because no one else can tune in.
Okay, mustard. I need 11, 10 mustard.
Thank you. Yeah, so we're currently sat here and we're watching a guy called Sodapoppin on Twitch.tv.
That's me.
You're familiar with Twitch. It's a video streaming thing where people can play games online. Like Goat Simulator, Surgery Simulator, Kitchen Simulator. I don't even know what this game is he's playing.
That's
what's he making?
Onion.
I'm not sure, but it looks good.
Potato salad.
Potato salad.
Interesting.
Mm.
He's got to put some sort of like pepper and, I don't know, mustard.
Oil? Yeah, I mean, salad, fuck, they're confusing me. Onion.
Potato salad, yeah.
Is that how it works?
I think with a bit of mustard in and peppers.
What's your
mustard?
Favorite recipe, Dunks?
My favorite recipe, what, for potato salad?
Fuck!
It's Alaska, Chris.
Do we know about that?
No. It's a sweet
onion.
Okay, so you get a flan case, okay?
I don't know what to do. Cheese, they're confusing me.
You then whisk up some egg whites with some sugar.
Okay.
And then
so, okay,
and
boil.
Then
boil 60 seconds. Okay, boiling.
A big lumpy
this game is stressful.
In 2008, someone has asked for Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh,
so
shit.
We're getting so many requests and messages at the moment. We're not going to get through them
absolutely
by the
no
time
chance.
We finish, because we do have to finish at 10 tonight to make way for Brendan Hayward.
You'll look forward to like the cooking on if you're listening on twitch.tv/soda.
Man, they got
to
repeat themselves a lot, because a lot of people tune into radios and then turn it off.
4,000
like really quick.
Or thereabouts.
Because like, they just listen to it on the way to work or something, right? Time's almost up. What do I do now? Lemon, quarters.
Kappa 1, 2, 3.
God damn it.
The other 24,000 people watching on Twitch this evening. Living on a prayer, because if you're going to eat the food that Sodapoppin is producing, that's probably what you need.
Oh, my God.
Oh, dear.
So it's currently, 7 minutes to 10.
It is.
Which means we're going to have to finish very,
oh,
very
guys,
soon.
Guys, we're gonna miss you. Miss all your messages.
We
can't
are.
Keep up with your messages.
We cannot.
But thank you. Thanks for getting in touch tonight. Much appreciated. We've really enjoyed seeing your messages and watching the cooking that's been going on this evening.
Yeah, I mean,
I'm hooked.
It's interesting because the machine that we have in here, the emails and stuff.
Season with horseradish.
Twitch and our emails at the same time.
Yeah.
It's great. But thank you for listening to us this evening. It's been great having you on board with us. We'll be back next Friday, 8 till 10 UK time. Here on 103.5 Beyond Radio. I've got no song to finish the show off with, but
okay.
I'm heading towards Groove Armada.
Oh, do you think so? Did a Groove Armada?
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you reckon?
So now I need a plate.
Why not?
Time to prepare.
All right, thanks for listening.
Yeah, see you guys.
Brendan Hayward is up next, and we'll see you next week. Cheers.
Thank you. Goalgate.